I am Shilpi Das, an ex-student of Adams University BEd department and a part of the Alumni Association of my university. I have completed my 2 years of BEd course from Adams University and at present I am working in one of the renowned school of Kolkata. BEd is such a professional qualifications which is required to acquire by all the aspiring teachers of our time. The educational system has given stress on the BEd degree because we, the aspiring teachers, should know the proper way as well as should be qualified to pave the way for the next generations of our society, to make the world, the surrounding and the society a better place to live in. Talking about the BEd memories or the BEd journey of 2 years in my esteemed institute of Adams University, it gave me not only a fresh, green, lively campus, but also spacious classroom to interact with our co-learners as well as our teachers. It gave us library with immense knowledgeable book for our enriching work. Also, the respective individual subjects has their own laboratory, where the students were given enough of chance and scope to use the laboratory for their better understanding of the academic syllabus or of the content. Not only this, the faculty members, the professors, the BEd department has given me as well as all the students immense chances for many field work. Field activities, our 4 months of in-school internship, our classroom teaching, our demo preparation of how we as teachers should be dealing in practical classes, as well as many live experiences which have helped all of us to understand the course and to enrich ourselves for our further uses. Not only we had the curriculum, but beside the curriculum, we had many co-curricular activities throughout the year for which the students took part as well as they were engaged. We had the sports room along with the libraries, the laboratories, the computer desk. Along with all this, we were also given the facilities to use a sports room for our relaxation. I am very much thankful to all my faculty, to all my professor, as well as to the head of the educational department, that is the BEd department, for all the cooperation that I as a student have received from my esteemed university of Adams University as well as my BEd department. Not only this, but I would also say that we have always been given an atmosphere or a feeling of a family where we all worked together. We learned how to be aspiring teachers. We have learned how to perform in many other activities, as well as we were given immense knowledge on our subject paper as well. My personal method subject was English language, but apart from English language, we were given immense knowledge and immense guidance on other subject papers as well. We were given a wide as well as a vast information and vast guidance regarding our education also, the subject or the language education, how to prosper in that. And therefore, I once again would like to conclude that I am extremely thankful to Adams University BEd department as well as the head of the department for all the cooperation and the faculty members, my teachers, for whom I am what I have been today. Thank you.